not the threat of a gun or a weapon by any policeman or any soldier. We refuse to be intimidated. You see them outside there, tell them if they want, they should point their guns to me. I'm not a coward, and we are not cowards. Let them do it. We will not succumb or yield to those pressures. So, ladies and gentlemen of the media, demand from the chairperson of the Electoral Commission respect to CI 127 and how presidential resources.